to my channel, click on the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can get all the latest notifications.